Hi, I'm Dr. Dustin Gay. I'm a local orthopedic surgeon with Houston Clinic Orthopedics, and we'd really like to invite everybody to come out to our new office facility to take a look at it. It's a larger space with physical therapy, and we're just excited to have it, and we'd love for people to come out and visit us.
Come by and see us today at our brand new location, the Houston Clinic Medical Drive in Dublin.
Whether you're a Braves fan or a Dawgs fan, it feels good to be a winner. I'm Don Carswell, and you'll have fun with a winning deal from Dublin Chevy Nissan. Come and see our championship selection of new and pre-owned trucks here at Dublin Chevy Nissan. Titan or Frontier, it's your choice. Sierra or Silverado, you're the winner. For the W, all you have to do is call, click, or come in. And remember, Don sells cars well only at Dublin Chevy Nissan.
Thank you.
The City of Dublin Natural Gas provides the most cost-efficient source of energy available today. So for your home, choose the most natural resource. Safe, clean, efficient. All new subdivisions around the Dublin area have natural gas available. Start reducing your energy bills today with Dublin City Natural Gas Department. Natural gas, the smart choice. Call 277-5048 today and let us help you start saving today.
I'm Darren Keene with Clements and Keene Insurance. We all know health insurance has been a hot topic for many years. Unfortunately, the discussion usually leads to many misconceptions. I wanted to clear up some information that you may have heard that might not be true. First of all, most people believe health insurance is always too expensive for them to purchase. This may be true in some scenarios, but thousands of people in our viewing area could apply for advanced premium tax credits to lower their premiums, sometimes as low as $0 per month. So if you do not have access to group health insurance through an employer, or if you're not eligible for Medicare, please give us a call at 478-272-8019 and get the facts.
Whether you're a Braves fan or a Dawgs fan, it feels good to be a winner. I'm Don Carswell, and you'll have fun with a winning deal from Dublin Chevy Nissan. Come and see our championship selection of new and pre-owned trucks here at Dublin Chevy Nissan. Titan or Frontier, it's your choice. Sierra or Silverado, you're the winner. For the W, all you have to do is call, click, or come in. And remember, Don sells cars well, only at Dublin Chevy Nissan.
First Lawrence Bank invites you to experience banking at its best. Whether you have personal or business needs, we're a full-service bank big enough to handle all of your banking needs and small enough to provide you with that personal touch you've grown to expect from a community bank like First Lawrence Bank. Looking forward to your future, that's First Lawrence Bank in Dublin and Dexter, member FDIC.
At the gear dress on 160. Go Matthews! Go Matthews! Stay aggressive, Matthews! Dang, you can't go
I like the half. Don't call the half. Half. Get your head up. Right there. Right there.
Good
day.
Allen's Heating and Cooling is your licensed Amana equipment dealer. Trust Allen's Heating and Cooling to install and service your heating and cooling unit. Allen services all brands and with the purchase of a new Amana offers a lifetime compressor warranty. Call Sean Clark or any of his friendly staff at Allen's Heating and Cooling. Your Amana dealer. Amana lasts and lasts and lasts.
Maybe he landed here totally by coincidence. But if by chance he's admiring your fresh coat of Benjamin Moore Soft Sky Blue, well, that's a pretty high compliment. Coming from an expert.
Quality products and installations since 1985. That's four seasons.
I'm Heath Richter, and we just want to invite everybody to come on down to the Houston Clinic and check us out at our new facility. We've been in Dublin for a while now, obviously, but have a new office here, and we'd just like you to come down and see some of the new stuff we're offering. And if you need to get checked out, we'd be glad to do that for you. We've got able to do some ultrasound-guided injections now and physical therapy and just a little bit better space, so hopefully we can get you in and out of here a little bit quicker.
Come by and see us today at our brand new location, the Houston Clinic, Medical Drive in Dublin.
Thank you.
Conservative treatment options are typically where we start with both knee and hip arthritis. So if you come in to see us and your hip is beginning to be arthritic or your knee's beginning to be arthritic, there's sort of a stepwise approach that we take. Anti-inflammatories, which are medicines like Motrin, Advil, Aleve, are usually sort of first line. We have prescription forms of those medications that we can use. In our elderly population, though, that becomes a little more difficult because they have comorbidities, things like diabetes or stomach ulcers or disease that they can't take those medications. Even hypertension. So we'll try to treat them with medications if it's appropriate. When it's not, then we go on to things like injections. So cortisone injections, or there's these things called visco injections or visco supplements, which are lubricating type injections that we can use to treat knee arthritis as well as hip arthritis to try to control people's pain. And a lot of times we do that for years for people before they get to the point where those are no longer working and we're ready to talk about knee or hip replacement.
The City of Dublin Natural Gas provides the most cost-efficient source of energy available today. So for your home, choose the most natural resource. Safe, clean, efficient. All new subdivisions around the Dublin area have natural gas available. Start reducing your energy bills today with Dublin City Natural Gas Department. Natural gas, the smart choice. Call 277-5048 today and let us help you start saving today.
Blinking with the lines. The diesel and automotive technology programs at Oconee Fall Line Technical College are hands-on and can be completed in a year and a half or less. Students gain valuable experience working on state-of-the-art equipment and training aids, and even maintain the college's diesel truck and vehicle fleet, which allows them to see the real-world issues they'll encounter on the job before they graduate. During labs, students are exposed to every part of the automobile or diesel truck and are required to put the theories they've learned in the classroom and during lectures into action. OFTC's diesel program is certified through Daimler Trucks of North America's Get Ahead program, which allows students to add certifications to their resume before entering the workforce. Automotive technology students can also earn entry-level certifications through Automotive Service Excellence. Adding these certifications to their resume before entering the workforce sets OFTC graduates apart when applying for jobs. These programs are flexible and instructors work with students to accomplish their individual goals. Day and some evening class options are available, and the majority of a student's classwork is done online, so time on campus is spent applying knowledge and practicing skills through lab assignments. Careers in the diesel and automotive technician industry are in demand, and the more a technician learns, the more valuable they become to their employer. Opportunities in these fields are endless.